Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will introduce myself. My name is Kurnia Nisi. I want to Stikes Kuningan and my major is nursing. Okay, I have the result about the Gemparnas or the Gerakan Remaja dan Pelajar Anti Rokok Nasional and APATA or Anak Pintar Anti Rokok. Okay, I will explain about my result. According to the result in a newspaper Kompas in 2008, Indonesia included in the criteria for the big smoke. Another term from a country that the product good cigarette addicts among teenager and adult men and women in the least number. In Indonesia, in 2008, Indonesian smoker among child, teenager, and adults researched in 27.6% of the total population of Indonesia. It means on every 4 Indonesian people, there is a smoker. According of the Badan Pusat Statistik BVS in 2001 of new smoker number in Indonesia, the age 5 until 9 years old is surged into a significant. In 3 years, 2001 until 2004, the percentage new smoking up from 0.4 to be 2.8%. The result supported by the result of Lembaga Penelitian Masyarakat or LPM Andalas University West Sumatra on the prevention of smoking for children under 18 years who do in the city the saw more then 50% of respondents start smoking before age 13. The following, formerly children smoking first time at the age of 12 years. Now, 60 be 5 until 9 years or the average 7 years. The increasing number of new smokers in Indonesia because several factors of the are because it is still lack of understanding about danger of cigarettes among teenager and student because there is no movement consultation more youth and the scholar for not to cigarette for it. Written is willing to contribute to can offer it as one of alternative solution innovation with the state of movement the communities called Gerakan Remaja dan Pelajar Anti Rokok Gampernas and APATA or Anak Pintar Anti Rokok. Gampernas and Avatar are expected to move the youth or student to really free culture cigarette among teenager or student as early as possible. Besides, this movement also is expected to socially in massive about danger of smoking. Encourage local governments to make clear of pre-cigarette smoke in public speech and play an important role in early detection various diseases due to cigarette. This motion is expected in reducing new smoking growth rate among teenager or student. Okay, I think it is for my result. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.